please welcome your host, Jaden Sobs.
Thank you. Thank you. Amy, how do you feel about the four olds?
Well, I agree with Chairman Mao. I think that it was a good idea to get rid of old culture and old ideas. I like the new culture, the new ideas, and I agree with it.
Very interesting. Julie, do you agree with Chairman Mao?
Jaden, sweetheart, you were so mean on the phone today.
Mama.
Jaden, what's wrong, sweetie?
Leave.
Jaden!
This is my show!
Jaden!
Get out!
Jaden!
Get out!
What's wrong with you?
Stay out! Anyway, Geely, do you agree with Chairman Mao Zedong's tactics?
I don't, because I don't think you should punish people if they want to keep their memories of their family. If they want to keep their past down from their parents and their grandparents.
I feel the same way. I'm totally on board with you. Sorry, I had a little stain. Okay, this one is for Annie. Who do you think is to blame for all of this?
I think that Chairman Mao is to blame for all of this because he's the one who thought of this four olds thing where you gotta get rid of all of it, and you know, so that's who I think should be blamed.
Wow, so satisfaction. Okay, Geely, this one is for you. Would you rather be in a red family than a black family?
Sometimes I wish I did, but at the end, no, because my family supported me do this. I supported my sister, and my grandma was there for me to do all that. So at the end, no.
So you would rather be in a black family or a red family?
A black family.
I can see that going either way. Annie, how do you think your life would be if the Cultural Revolution never happened?
Well, I think that it would have been better than the life that I had because my family wouldn't have been so insecure, and I think we'd just be treated with more respect, so.
Interesting. Annie, if you could change anything about the Cultural Revolution, what would you change?
Well, I would change the punishments for the four olds.
Why?
Because they were just very harsh, and I don't feel like people should be treated that way.
Great response, young fellow Jedi. Okay, Annie, again, how did you get through the Cultural Revolution? Like, did you get through it on your own? Did you get through it with your family?
Well, I got through it with my best friend, Geely. We came to each other whenever we were depressed, and we always just made each other feel happy.
So, how long have you two known each other?
Since school.
What grade?
Pre-K.
Cool. Geely, who stood by you when you were getting bullied by your classmates?
That's a lot. My best friend, Andy, my sister, and my grandma. I would have my grandma to come home to. She was there for me about the Daz Zibao.
Dazzy Bow sounds bad. So, you basically have friends and family to help you.
Yes.
Especially with the Dazzy Bow.
Yeah.
Final question. This one is for Geely.
Okay.
How did you feel when the Cultural Revolution ended?
I felt relieved. I felt glad that nobody was gonna get punished anymore just for having a different opinion, for acting against him. And I felt happy that when the Cultural Revolution ended, I could go and step away from all the things that happened to me doing it.
That's all the time we have for today, folks. Thank you for joining us, Julie and Annie, and telling us about your experience. See you next time on Late Night Show with James Sy.